Music by the 19th century German composer Hermann Goetz, who was only in his mid-30s when he died. That was in 1876. He composed his one-movement violin concerto in 1868. And if you have a taste for Brahms, Schumann and Bruch, you should definitely enjoy Goetz, who, as it happens, was held in the highest regard by none other than George Bernard Shaw, who in 1893 placed him above all other German composers of the past 100 years, save only Mozart and Beethoven, Weber and Wagner. Years ago, this Hermann Goetz violin concerto in G was enthusiastically championed by a fine player who the New York Times once described as a violinist's violinist and a musician's musician, Louis Kaufman, who supported on this 1956 recording by the BBC Scottish Orchestra under its founding conductor, Ian White.
Thank you. Thank you.